great audience. I think it's really fun for us too. We've been doing it in our own studios for each other, and there are things that we didn't know were funny, so thank you for laughing. this song is not from a show. This is Aubrey Reece, and this is a song that I was asked to write for an evening in New York City at a club called 54 Below, where the woman that was producing the event put it together. She said, I want everyone to write songs about their relationship to New York City. And so this one is, you're playing me, basically. This is about the most autobiographical thing I've ever written. I lived in New York for 10 years, and then I moved to Los Angeles for 8 years, and I moved back about 2 years ago. It felt like such a homecoming. Reuniting with friends that were still there, friends that had gone and moved back, and just, it's a place that will always be the place I moved right after college to pursue my dream. And so now you get to be me.
Always 22.